I better go call the doctor. That's a charge to the game like Silkk the Shocker. I was on about a million miles an hour for the power. I devour anything on my path for defense. Stick to a slip to avoid the problems. How to deal with the trouble and the beast of law. Cause I was feeling like a nigga never really had a choice but to bounce back up like acid reflux. Keep my feet up while I fuck the beat up. Can't stand the rain, Missy Misdemeanour. I just wanna get it poppin' like a fucking jalapeño with a side of big cheese and a margarita. I made work of all of the Mona Lisa. You just Joan of Ark burned at the steeple. I do not relate to these average people. I'm a god, motherfucker. How the hell are we equal? It's a tale of a nigga that the game denied. Got my test tube, baby, I'm cyanide. Don't pull me down. I was flying high. It was on the cloud like a 9 to 5. Close to the finish line, I can see the ribbon. Dedicated to the shit on my goal to this. I got the vision, the way that I'm living is real. Push to them on my shit. If it wasn't for the flow, I'd grab by the way I snap. And it wouldn't pay me no mind. If you wanna get high with a nigga, feel alive for a minute. I feel let it go wild. If a nigga feel aware, I've been it. I'm a sick ass nigga with a plan. I take my time. Feeling like I'm on right now. You need to go with that speed. Really isn't all that motherfucking difficult. Did you contain the drive that you would need to thrive? The thing you need to have to see the pinnacle. In order to maintain and progress and grow, but what's your workflow? The effort you show is a minimum or is it to the full extent? Do you understand that? Can you comprehend? Are you willing to search and not reach the end? Are you willing to sacrifice everything? Are you that obsessed? Are you losing sleep? Is it what you eat? Is it what you breathe? Are you thoughts consumed with possibilities? God knows.